And then this is where it teaches. So,
all right.
Okay, cool.
Come around this side. Boom.
Okay, so regular side control, knee chasing the butt. Your opponent immediately wants to set his frames. Allow him to set the frames. Arm comes under, like for the underhook situation, you can grab the shoulder or your palm, as long as your arm's under. And as you're fighting or you're deviating the head and bothering the person, you can give me a little resistance. You tuck the chin and lock the wrist in. Tuck the chin and lock the wrist in. And as you come over, you can bother, like you're gonna choke, so that he's dealing with that. As he's dealing with that, just bring the hand over. If you see his, the hand is locked into the shoulder here between my chin and shoulder, which is where the wrist lock's gonna come from. I bring the hand over, I grab my own wrist, and this trick is not to drive forward into the hand, just drop your shoulder into your hand. So drop the shoulder, and that already works. If you don't get it, you drop the shoulder, and you just open up the elbow same time for the tap. So that's one. And then, oh, I guess we can stay right at the same position. The next one is we're in the same position. He sets his frames. And from here, this one's really, really simple. I can still do the same stuff, deviate the head and all that, but I'm gonna take the arm here closest to his hip. I'm gonna bring it over his elbow and trap it by locking my elbow real tight to his body and trap his arm. I can grab his shoulder or grab his gi here or post my hand or whatever. And then I'm gonna switch my hip, like if I'm going into a north-south or to a Kesa, and drop my weight on his hip. And with my weight drop, here's his wrist right here. Just push it over the top. That's so funny.
It already sucks. Yeah. You even get to
that's
that
so
point.
Silly. All right. So review number one, sets the frames. Don't right away lock the wrist, because you're going to scare them. I think they're going to figure out that you're trying to go for their wrist. Just lock out the arm so that they just feel like it's a tight control. They're going to feel a little worried but not know what's going on. Then you can bother the neck as you come around, or just come around. Right here, you just come around. You can swing the hand over, grab the elbow. Don't walk forward. Don't change your position. Q actually is the one that helped me figure this out. Just drop your shoulder right there and then open up the elbow. That's already a tap. I don't know if you heard him tap, but that's it. And then the second one from the same position, if it's a crazy fight or you want another option, you just throw the arm over, lock, drop the weight, wrist lock right here, boom. And that's it. So y'all keep studying. Don't let quarantine stop you. I love you guys.